Okay, Formula Final 3 here, aiming a final on the road. Yeah, tires are still cold, so attention all drivers. We have in the lead car number 1, David Erber. Second position is start number 2, Martin Hofer, Michele Roman, Tony Moore, Jacques Lieber from 7 to 6. Another one, Marco. Okay. Okay, we have car number 1 on the lead. This is the Serpent car from David Erber, followed by Martin Hofer with the Yokomo, Tony Moore with the MD chassis. These are the top 3. End of the straight, it's David Erber, Martin Hofer, Tony Moore, and Michele Romanoli. Roman Pischler, 5, for 5th position. René Kölbl is on 6th position. Three minutes to go. In the lead still 1, 2, 4, 3, 10. René Kölbl from 10 to 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ja, da kommt aber jetzt wirklich nichts mehr, wenn er Hinterreif auffährt. Das zweite Mal stand es davon auch kurz wie hier vorne auf der anderen Position. Ja, okay. Ja. Okay. 2 minutes to go. David Erber, Martin Hofer, René Kölbl on 3. If the rifles are dirty, or tires are dirty, then that's shit. Takes a long time to get them clean again. Leading car is coming now to the back straight. That's David Erber, followed by car number 2, Martin Hofer. The distance is only 1.3 seconds. Wow, 45 seconds still to go here. In A-Main number 3 Formula. Thirty seconds, 30 secondi. All drivers, please finish the lap you're on. We are waiting for Max, Michele, and Marco. Here they are. Okay, race is done. David Erbal is the winner of that.